Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Karen.
Right. So, Karen, tell me, how many people are there in your family?
There are three people.
Okay, three people. And what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is cat.
Cat, right. Why do you like cats?
Because they are cute.
Cute, right. I like cat too. Thank you. So now, are you ready for the test?
Yes.
What is this?
Passport.
Excellent. And this one?
Ruins.
Alright, say it again.
Ruins.
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 Great. Next one?
Archaeologist.
Ooh, very good. This is a quite long vocabulary. And next one?
Fossil.
Say it again.
Fossil.
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 Right. And next one?
Mommy.
Okay, it's like your mom. And next one?
Petrol shock.
Good, say it again. Petrol shock.
Petrol shock.
Very good. And next one?
Passenger.
Yard. Good. And next one?
Security checkpoint.
Excellent. Say it again.
Security checkpoint.
Great. And next one?
Flight attendant.
Yes. Say it again.
Flight attendant.
Domestic. Great. Next one.
Sharp.
Good. I like your ending sound. How about this
Mammal.
One? Good job. Great. Next one.
Raccoon.
Okay. And how about this one?
Animal trainer.
Excellent. And this is?
Herbivore.
Great. And how about this one?
Carnivore.
Yes, good job. Next one?
Endangered.
Next?
Air pollution.
Good.
Drought.
Good job. Drought.
Drought. Third term.
Okay.
Ice storm.
Good. Next one.
Thunderstorm.
Yes. Next one.
Hail.
Oh, very good. Next word. Forecast.
Yes.
How about this one?
Vapor.